The Tarim Desert Highway crosses the Taklamakan Desert from north to south in China. There are now three highways, two main highways and one branch highway. Lunmin Highway. This highway links the cities of Luntai and Minfeng. The total length of the highway is 552 kilometers, approximately 446 kilometers of the highway cross uninhabited areas covered by shifting sand dunes, making it the longest such highway in the world. Taqie Highway. This highway, 156 kilometers long, is a branch highway, connecting Tazhong with Qiemo. Ahe Highway. This highway, 425 kilometers long, opened in 2007, starts from Aral in Aksu Prefecture and ends in Hechon. To prevent the highway from getting buried by the encroaching sand dunes, rows of vegetation were planted on both sides of the road to anchor the sand with their roots. A massive irrigation system was constructed that pumped water from underground reservoirs to sustain the artificial ecosystem. Hundreds of workers were employed, housed every 4 kilometers along the road, who tend small-leaved rose willows, sacksowl and buckthorn and make sure they do not die.